So much snow in the high country, another Colorado ski area is extending its season. Winter Park announced Mary Jane side of things going to stay open until May 12th, which is the second latest closing day in the resort's history. Winter Park side is still scheduled to close the weekend of April 20th and 21st. And for updates on road closures and the storms as they move in, you can find it all on our website at cbsdenver.com.